Hey Pisces, welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. Pisces, what's going on in the connection? Oh, baby, what's going on? All right, guys, let's see what spirit has for you right now. What energy has your name on it? What is going on? And why? I don't know if you changed your mind about giving someone this, a new beginning, but there are some delays here. Somebody could be having some delays. You could be having some delays. Pisces, it looks like you're moving on. No new beginnings. It's like maybe you just stopped in your tracks, right? Maybe you just changed your mind about giving someone a chance. It looks like you just stopped in your tracks. Yeah, you want balance in your life. You want something that's an equal give and take. Something that's an equal give and take. You're the Queen of Pentacles, no, the Queen of Cups. Very loving person, very giving, very nurturing, you know, all of these things. But you don't see yourself giving this person a new beginning because it's unbalanced. You could possibly be moving on. You could have found out about another person. Princess of Pentacles in reverse. Either that or this person just doesn't have a sense of direction. Maybe that's why you walked away. Maybe they just don't have a sense of direction or where they want to go or what they're trying to do. King of Cups in reverse. Yeah, Pisces, you're taking your love back from something and you're not giving them this new beginning. Pisces. It looks like you walked away from a King of Cups because it was unbalanced. You could have found out that they was given to someone else. I don't know if you thought this person was your wish fulfillment, but you're the Queen of Pentacles. So Pisces, I think you pulled your energy back and you're just not going to give this King of Cups in reverse a second chance. That's something you want, balance. Holy Spirit, clarify this Princess of Pentacles in reverse. Page of Pentacles in reverse. Five of Swords in reverse. So this person betrayed you, Pisces, with this person. There was betrayal here. So they played you with this person. And it just caused, they just caused a lot of frustrations in the connection. This person could also feel betrayed. They could feel frustrated because of what happened to them. This King of Cups did it. Holy Spirit, clarify this King of Cups in reverse. Yes, this is the Sun in reverse. Eight of Cups in reverse. So Pisces, this person could be leaving this person here and trying to come back to you. So this could be another Pisces leaving a Pisces, coming to you, Pisces. And leaving another person because they want balance. I think they'll see balance with you, this Queen of Cups, who is also a Queen of Pentacles. So be careful with that, Pisces. Holy Spirit, what is this person walking away from with this Chariot in reverse? Clarify the Chariot in reverse. It's that Queen of Swords again in reverse. They're leaving a jealous person. Holy Spirit, why is this Queen of Swords here in reverse? Yeah, they're leaving this person, Pisces, for you. They're leaving this person for you. Pisces. Ooh, child. They leaving somebody for you, my advice. They leaving somebody for you. Holy Spirit, let's get a confession here. I'll be there whenever you need me. Ooh, Pisces. Holy Spirit for Pisces. Pisces, this person's coming back. You don't even see it. Over time, I learned showing emotions as being a man. So maybe they didn't show emotions to you or emotions in the connection, whatever you had. But they're about to show you now, Pisces. Look at that. I was taught to be unemotional. And then they said you left them first. And you probably did, Pisces. You probably left them first because you could feel energies. You're psychic. So you probably did leave them first. On the bottom, I'm sorry, I pulled away. So Pisces, somebody's definitely trying to come back to you. Let's take a deeper look, Pisces. With the magnifying glass, the looking glass, rather. Let's take a deeper look, Pisces. Soulmate, soul connection, partnership. Pisces, this person feels that you're their soulmate. They can see a partnership with you, a marriage, some type of agreement. Grim Reaper, this is the ending of a relationship with no second chances. Up here, I told you they was leaving somebody with no new beginnings. They were just having some delays here with that Queen of Swords. So Pisces, they feel you're their soulmate. Mm-hmm. They do. And they're going to come in and seduce you. Seduction, Pisces. Or they were seduced. They could have been seduced by this person and said third party interference. So they was hooking up with that other person. So they were seduced. Whatever. You probably did the seducing, right? They probably did the seducing, Pisces. Holy Spirit, who seduced this person? Holy Spirit, right? Let's find out, Pisces. Ten of Cups in reverse. It didn't go anywhere, whatever it was. They said they were just having a good time. Three of Cups. Three of Cups upright, Ten of Cups in reverse. So they didn't really love this person, Pisces. They were just having a good time with this person. Third party interference. They were just having a good time. They heal from it, Pisces. They heal from what they were doing. Now they're trying to manifest you back. Mm-hmm. That wasn't a deep bond there. It's four wands in reverse. That connection, whatever it was, Pisces, they didn't have stability there. Mm-hmm. This was third party interference, Pisces. So somebody stepped in. You left them. They left you. Whatever, whatever. Y'all had y'all little thing. But they're definitely trying to come back, Pisces. What will your angels say for my Pisces? Angels for Pisces. Any advice? Any advice for my Pisces? Let's see. Pisces, your angel said it's up to you. This will be a peaceful resolution with this person. There's something better. Pisces, I don't know. It's going to be up to you. Spirit said there's something better. Yes, this person could come back. Yes, blah, 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 blah. But Spirit said there might be something better. Wow, Pisces, what are you going to do? Well, Pisces, they could be telling a person there's something better. That could be you. This is success. Yeah, Pisces. So I think Spirit is talking to you, but also talking to this person here, like there's something better that better could be you, Pisces. Whatever, Pisces. What y'all gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe.